Second workout for delts. We went after the rear delts, head crossovers, and below chin crossovers. Mainly with this one, basically trying to isolate just the rear delts and take your back and rhomboids out of it and really capitalize on putting as much tension or more volume as you can between having 10 reps up top, coming down on another 10 reps below your chin. So what you find is with that, especially when you're able to take your rear delt and your lats out of it, it really isolates that rear delt and burns it out.